passenger log. It's been about 3 days since I found this wreck. Been trying to find a new way inside. I just think I did. Let's see if I can follow this place. A bit of light. Oh, I need a laser cutter to get closer. Oh, hello. There's another way inside from underneath as well. Why did I miss that? Oh, I can open this. Open up. Yes. Where am I? What's this? Cyclops thermal reactor. Cyclops. Oh, I need to get back to for oxygen. Light stick.
30 seconds.
Let's go around then. How did I miss that opening right there? Oh! Dang it. I need a laser cutter to get through the other door. Wait, there's a PDA?
Integrating new PDA data.
Is there anything up here? No, there isn't. Just another way out, down here. Seems. Yeah, it is. I want to go for it. I need a laser cutter. That's not good. Picture frame.
What is this? New blueprint acquired.
I don't think there's any way else to get inside. Trying to look for other ways, but I haven't been able to find any. That vent and the other one was the only two I've found so far. I wonder if there's anything down below. Some pieces have fallen off. Let's see. Should have done this from the beginning. I'm still losing my mind. This can come in handy to have. Doesn't seem to be anything down here. Oh, moon poo. Okay, it wasn't a bad trip after all. Ooh, what's this? Creature egg. 3 mushrooms. Yes. Okay, finally make a moon golden. Perfect.
30 seconds. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Probably travel back home. Was that? I'm thinking I should make a bench or something to sit on, to sleep on instead for sleeping on the bloody chair. And something roars outside the base. There shouldn't be anything outside. I'm gonna put the bench right here for the time being. Sleep here. Dang it. Oh. Oh, good. Some piece of sleep.
Warning, endorphin levels low. Consider taking a seat and meditating. It may help to remember that problems exist only where you choose to see them.
Yeah, I only see problem because I'm stranded on this island, a planet. Why did I call it an island? Oh well. Now, I need to... again. Let's put away the creature egg first. And these samples. Okay, so there was something I was deciding to build, but I can't remember what it was anymore. Oh, a bioreactor, right, I need the grind kit, lubricant, and so on and so forth. So I'll be needing... there. I might actually have to go on a silver run. What else did I need to make that thing? Lubricant. think I have some lubricants still around. Yes, I do. Might want to turn that into glass someday. Just double checking for future reference. To pick some of those fruits. See, power source, bingo. Oh, I'm not gonna put you here. I need to have you accessible. Go away. But far enough so that nothing might be destroyed. Maybe in here? Yeah. Bioreactor can be here.
A reliable power source is a critical step towards self-sufficiency. Consider keeping a photo journal of your achievements to motivate you in times of despair.
Might be able to put in some seeds or something, maybe some potatoes for now. A tofu. Put you there. Just need to make a doorway in here. So I guess I need to do the last one then. Send charging to 500%, that's good. Let's see, I need to think for a moment. I'm going to be using the potatoes for that, and that should be good. I need to make a hatch, because if that thing explodes, there might be some bad stuff happening. That's the scanner, bubba. Okay, I need lead. No, what do I need? Silicon rubber. Rubber and titanium. Two more titanium and then I need the rubber. Do I have rubber still or do I need to make that? Do I have to go outside? And I might just make more lubricant and silicone. Yeah, okay, I need to go outside. Can't remember if it's the creep line itself or if it's the seed. Okay, it's these. No, it is not. Yeah, it was these. Get some lubricant as well. Probably picked up more seeds. What do you have to say? You sent me something in between 5 days.
This is Officer Keen in Lightpod 19. The captain is gone. I have assumed command. The last thing the captain did was give me coordinates for dry land. We regroup 1.5 kilometers southwest of the crash site. Stay together and good luck. This message will now repeat.
Rendezvous coordinates corrupted. Transmission origin coordinates downloaded.
I didn't think the captain was dead.
Signal location.
Well, okay, I knew that. I knew that most of the crew must be dead, but I didn't think the captain would double the ship, so to speak. I do not like only have one bulkhead right there. I'll make one more just because. More titanium. And I need to make. If the others are on dry land, that they might still be alive. Because they're food on dry land. Yeah, I found out myself. Here we go. And I might be able to bring them here. But what dry land? One night.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Wait, it's that way? Oh no. If it's on that island, then I should have run into them a long time ago. Crash. Piece of the Aurora. I'm gonna take this. I'm gonna look here anyway. I have a Seamoth fragment, but I already have. Is it titanium though?
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Torch. What is almost gonna happen? I hear the sand shark, but I'm ignoring it. Might be a boom inside there. And still this side, please tell me there's something here I can salvage before going to the
30 seconds.
I need a welding tool to get inside. Wait, what? There it is. My mission to clear the Aurora. Though when the sunbeam comes, they should have a welding tool so I can repair the blasted radiation.
Warning, maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Oh. I need to repair the ship, my boat.
Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Come on, bubble, bubble. Seamoth fixed. It's down here then.
Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
What's this? Ground suit. A moon pool. I can make a moon pool now.
30 seconds.
Need to hurry back to the boat.
Oxygen.
Need another welding tool to get over to that other place. inside there, so for now I'll just look around outside. Terminal plant.
New blueprint acquired.
Come in handy. Bronze to torpedo arm.
New blueprint acquired.
No, I am in need of a building tool right now. Can't find one, but I can find a lot of other stuff. I'll make it. Okay, find a boat, I'll make it.
Oxygen.
I went blind there for a second. What the hell happened?
Warning. Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent. Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased. New blueprint acquired.
Another moon pool fragment, I take it. Thermal plant done. I can go inside.
30 seconds.
Dang it. I already know the other one is dead. That is why I'm willing to explore more of this area. Place I need willing tools for. Don't have. No signal.
New blueprint acquired.
Modification station.
New blueprint acquired. Thirty seconds. Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
I am really in need of that welding tool, but I can't find one. Well, if the sunbeam do show up, should be able to get one then.
Warning, maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Is it under a piece of the war here as well? I have already been around here. Might have. Well, now I don't have to make new power cells all the time.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
How did I end up all the way down there? What was that?
Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Come on. First thing first, repair the ship. That I'm going to try and dive all the way down there with the oxygen I have.
Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
Yes, I know. Yeah, there's no way they would have survived all of this. What's this?
Blueprint acquired. Signal location uploaded to PDA. Integrating new PDA data. 30 seconds.
I never did explore the full capacity of that island. For now, let's return. Passenger log. It's 6 days now since my match with the Aurora. Oh, message.
This is Life Pod 4. We've landed close to the Aurora. Flotation device is active, but we've got some big old fish in the water with us, and I don't know how long we're gonna last. We're close to the crash site, so bring radiation protection. 4 out.
Signal coordinates corrupted.
4.
Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank.
Approximately? That means they couldn't find it? Damn it. Oh. Why didn't they inform earlier? Why didn't that message come through earlier? Damn it. With the hurry. Been working all night, almost, trying to prepare to make a move, but I guess it should. And this is the... Okay. Let's see. It should be informed in the PDA, right? Here's no data download. Life Pod 4. That shouldn't be too far away. It's voice making out. Should be somewhere around this part. If their life pod is like mine, they should have survived. Even though they're inside radiation. long as the life pod is intact, of course. I hope I'm not too late this time as well. What are you doing so far up? I hope I can find them. That. Oh, I'm in this area. Okay, then there shouldn't be anything too dangerous around. I'm a bit too far. Why haven't I seen the last of all I've been? And I traveled over here last time. Is that it? Oh no. No, 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 not these kids too. Wait. Didn't I... No. If it had just been intact, it could have been alive. Damn it. PDA left. This one.
Integrating new PDA data.
Reach a decoy. It's coming handy.
New blueprint acquired.
Keep getting my hopes up. Always nothing. Better return home. Eat. Build. Moon pool. So I can charge this battery, so I don't have to make any more. Or did I have to use 10 over the past 4.5 year? 3.5 year, I mean. I'm seriously losing my mind. Can't keep up with the dates anymore. What's that? Below over here. Oh. Oh, be quiet, you stalker. Is that a stock team? I need that. I should probably have scanned it first. Dang it. Do I really need a welding tool to get inside this one too? There's some boy to get inside. Just trying to bite me. If there's anything you can scan around here. Set. Okay, something I want to have. Oh! Hey, you guys, stop that! Not food!
Without human contact, it is normal to experience psychological discomfort. Research indicates symptoms may be partly alleviated by adopting a pet or anthropomorphizing an inanimate object.
You tell me this now? Talent been going half insane for a month. You know, deciding where to put that thing is not easy. Not easy at all. And let's start by doing this. We're almost on the seventh day. I'm surprised I haven't heard anything from those guys. From the zombie at all. Oh, speaking of the devil.
Picked up a massive debris field at your location. I didn't know how bad.
Well, no shit.
How many of you? I didn't know. We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you.
Yay!
Sunbeam out.
On their way.
What else can I say? The only time I parked a rig this big on a rock that small was in VR, and I blew it. It's a bad option, all right, but so are all the others.
Remove the hatch. I maybe not need to do this after all. Well, excuse me. Teleported up. Preparing. There we go. Oh, I need a lead. Wait. Need a two lead. Not one. Put in the modification station right there. I need 4 lithium for that. And 3 lithium and my fins. Need 5 lithium, I mean. Wrong way. I think I have enough lithium for this. Think. One there. Actually, I do need a little more titanium, so I need to build more doors. Silver. Three checks. What about in here? Nothing. I need to go on a lithium run. Damn it. Please tell me I had enough lithium for the fins. Yes, I do. Okay, I just need to remove these. For glide fins, now we'll be a little bit faster in the water at least. Consume. Do I need 4 lithium. I just realized I can't get out now. I'm a moron. My intelligence has been dropping a lot. No, I need a bit more seeds from you. Four quartz. Got the quartz. Spinning back to the hatch right here. Always good to have an extra entrance. Now where was it? Right. I needed this. Here we go. Actually, I wonder, could I technically make a door right here instead? No. No, I thought so. What about here? No, I thought so. Make that into a tower, maybe. Why did I go up here? Well, ending the recording here. Leaving PDA in this space as well, I guess.